guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to show you how to clone. As here is my clone. Hi, and I'm going to show you how to do that in iMovie. So as you can see, we are going to go into iMovie, which is here.
Hello, guys.
What would you want to do is you would want to go to the plus button on iOS, go here, tap the three dots, and then go into green, blue screen. Now, once you're in this, you would want to tap it to make it transparent, and then you would click the cropping thing, and you would crop where you'd want it. As you see, I've cropped it here because this is where I am the whole video. And yeah, this is all you need to do. If you want to add more and more clones, you'd need more space. It can go glitchy if you've done it wrong. You'd have to add in more space and you'd have to record yourself. And that's pretty much it. To be honest with you, that is it. And our next video is going to be how to make the racing bar graphs and charts like those.